Hello, my name is Thomas with Shed Windows and More. I'm here to show you how to resolve a issue that could occur during shipping. What you see here is in that small window here, our grid fell out, as well as one of our trim pieces. So how do we resolve this? Well, it's pretty simple. First thing we need to do is if the grids are completely out, or figure out what pieces are missing and need to be what needs to be fixed. So first thing I need to do is I need to get the grids in place. So I'm gonna pick up this grid piece and I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to take it and get it placed in the hole here. I'm gonna start up, I always start on one side for it. Now I tilt and work it in just because it makes it easier. Since this side's held in by two other sides, this is always going to be the problem side. So I like to start with it first. And then I need to get this other piece. If my fingers will work with me today. Sometimes you have to have a little friend to come out and help. Alrighty. I'll actually move that piece up so I can get that to work for me. Alrighty. Then again, you can use a screwdriver. I know people that use a screwdriver, but what I'm doing is coming in here, lifting this up so this sits down. So now that these are in place and pretty much lined up, what I want to do is make sure that I actually push this and that up and in, and this one across and over so it sits flush on the glass. Or what I may realize is that one side's slightly longer, so I need to turn it 90 degrees and repeat going the other way, which as you can see is working so far a little bit nicer. There we go. So that's set down now in there. Now this is a trim piece that has been not fully removed, but pretty much. So I'm able to lift, morph it. But basically if I take this, make sure that it fits inside this channel, push this slanted part down on it where you'll see there is this little groove right here. I'm basically going to press and slowly work it, and you hear the snapping as it's snapping into place. Now I'm gonna make sure all of those are the same. Turn my window 90 degrees. Now here's a piece that's fully removed. Here's that that groove I was just talking about. It's got a little lip on it. I don't know if the camera's able to pick it up, but I'm gonna take this and line up this grid with where this is. I'm gonna go ahead and just set it down. Starting on one side, I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna slowly snap and work it into place. Now that you see that that's all snapped in, you hear it, I no longer see that line. It's all in place, this is good to go. That's how you fix the grid.